This place is scary. Wait a minute. How did I get here? Oh no. This is spooky. There's another me. This guy is glow. Where am I? Too many people. The fire isn't good. This puts me head. I'm killing the panther. Kitty. The cat is really dramatic, isn't it? Oh, that was not correct. Hold on. Okay, I heard death. Oh boy. I think... Billion curses. Okay. Not that guy. This is why I hide. Flowers. Kiwi. Oh no. I don't want found. I'm not here. Pluto. That's helpful. Well, you and I are safe, sir. Me. Bye.
Oh no. I'm not. See? No.
Well, okay. That one wasn't really nice. I guess I'm doing Subway now. Oh my goodness. I'm like the only one in here. Okay. Okay, now I'm with a bunch of people. Just collecting this butter, like butter. At least that's what the butter, they look like. Very sparkly butter. You know, I want to eat it, but doesn't let me. Cheese is also good. Cheese and or butter. Safe. I'm going to die. Bye. Oh. Well, that wasn't very nice. Oh. As far as stuff, I think. This stuff. I found one that all the garden. What in here that does water? Yeah. Oh, boy.
I'm just gonna stand in the corner.
Darn it. I let go of my bow right as he pulled out the knife. Fine. I don't have too much sugar anyway. This is why you don't like people. They really like to kill me. I'm scared of everything, but still. I look good with that. But no, fire. Fire bad. Oh, that is the fire. What is the fire? Oh, God. Scary zombie killed me. Cool. Oh, I'm at the train again. Trains are loud. Spooky. Everything's loud. Spooky. Not just train. Oh. That is too dumb to say. There's a phone hold.
Okay, the phone call's done. I don't know who it was. Scary. Got the eyeball on his head. I think. Darn. What? I mean, I was. Oh, I was trying to drop the light on him. Didn't work. I'm just going to dark corner and hide. Is there fire? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Not yet. I think this, depending on how fast it goes, this might be the last game. So, box. I sit in the box. There's a lot of sounds out there. That doesn't sound good. Well, that doesn't sound good. Oh, the bow's like really close to me. One more game. It's really a dead music, but it doesn't help my keys. And it's called the Black Cat, so I thought it was perfect. Oh, but no, I'm back here. I'm gonna go send the box. Box. Protect me, box. Hello. I am just in a box. Oh. Hi. I can't see. Hi. I'm just a kid cat in a box. They left the door open. That's rude. Hi. Oh, yellow guys. You're just leaving me alone. I'm kidding. In a box. I literally am an easy target. An extremely easy target. I'm just gonna stay here. The whole time. Let's stay here. Right here. I won't move. It's a box. Why would I move? I'm pretty sure I'm pretty easy to see. But no, I'm a master at hiding. Like, look at this. Nobody would suspect I'm here. Nor did anyone. Actually, three people found me, but that doesn't matter. I'm good at hide and seek. Oh. And there's a cheap posing mannequin over there. Without a head. Oh, the head of the mannequin. And that stick is not nearly long enough to string across two things. The blade being over. Well, I said I would stay here. A sloopy. It's on the other side of the map anyway. Why would I go and get it? I have a terrible shot anyway. Think all the people who knew where it was are dead. Yep. I think Dave Ward knows, but that's about it. If I win just sitting here, I don't know what I'll do, but aside from saying, I'm a hide-and-seek master in the hiding department. Like, I am invisible. Hi. Oh, it was you. Hi. Hi, yellow shirt guy. Well, anyway, it's time for me to go home. It was the yellow shirt guy. If he saw me, he was like, wait a minute. I was in here before. Loud. Loud. Anyway, time to go home. There's a lot of stuff happening in my console. Okay. Well, bye-bye. I guess.